man known as the bedroom burglar is off the streets and behind bars tonight. Now, this guy is accused of breaking into homes and stealing money, phones, and electronics. But what made these cases so disturbing are the accusations that he actually went into the victims' bedrooms and then pulled back the sheets. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters was in the courtroom today as the suspected burglar went before a judge.
His crimes have been described as creepy, but people in Northern Kentucky can rest a little bit easier after his court appearance here in Campbell County this morning. Seems pretty unlikely Mickey Marcum will be able to post his bond to get out of jail. Mickey Markham's facing 5 felony burglary charges. His bond's been set at $50,000. Newport police hit him with 4 counts. Bellevue have joined them by filing 1 burglary charge. The Sunday before last, police think Markham broke into a woman's home on Berry Street in Bellevue. She told us she woke up to a man lifting the covers off her bed.
I was asleep in my bed and I felt my covers being lifted off of my legs, and I sat up and saw the man crouched beside my bed. I screamed and he took off running out of my house.
In court today, District Court Judge Karen Thomas says Markham talked to Bellevue police and admitted to at least some of the crime.
He said the scribe was stolen value gain entry. He denies lifting the blankets though.
Newport police had a similar break-in the same night with another victim who says her covers were lifted. Judge Thomas says Markham talked to Newport police about other burglaries but denied any involvement. I talked to Bellevue police. They said there have been other break-ins in their area, but at this point, they're not looking at Markham in connection with any of those. From Newport, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.
All right, so a not guilty plea was entered on Mickey Markham's behalf. He's going to go back before the judge next week for a preliminary hearing.